Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a Mother's Day gift guide where I show you items on what you can get for your mother this year for Mother's Day. So if you want to know what those items are, then please keep on watching. But before we get on with the video, don't forget to subscribe and push your bell notifications to notify you whenever I upload a new video. And if you want to follow me on any of the social medias, I'll have that floating somewhere on the screen as well as linked down below in the description box. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So I have a whole bunch of stuff here. I think I'm going to start out with the one and only tech product that I have. So if your mother likes to listen to music, listen to podcasts while she's cooking, cleaning, doing whatever, relaxing, then I think that this Wonderboom 2 would be a really good purchase. I got this one in the color peach, and this is what it looks like. It's such a pretty color. Even though it's peach, it's definitely a more of a baby pink color, and I really like it. This is literally the ultimate Bluetooth speaker that you can have that's portable. You can take it anywhere, take it from your kitchen to your bathroom to your living room to your bedroom. No matter where you go, you can take this anywhere. This is waterproof, dustproof, freaking shockproof in the sense of you can drop it and it'll still work. And as for the waterproof, you can literally plop it into your swimming pool inside of the water and it will float and still play music for you. That's what this is. I know this is not sponsored. I didn't get this for free. I paid basically like $100 for this with my hard-earned money. So I can definitely test and tell you guys that this is an amazing product. I would definitely think that it would be a good thing to get for mothers out there if they like to listen to music or if they like to listen to podcasts. It has like a 360 speaker, so you can listen to it wherever you're standing, wherever you put this, you can listen to it, and it's amazing. The bass and the sound of it is really good. I like to use it for music, but I also like to use it sometimes to watch YouTube videos on my iPad. It can pair with Bluetooth, pair to any device that you have, and it's amazing. All right, the next product that I want to mention is kind of like beauty products. So the first beauty product that I would like to recommend is this Miu Miu perfume, and this is what it looks like, a very beautiful bottle. This scent has a very feminine scent, but at the same time, sophisticated scent. Like, I feel like when I smell this, I think of like a boss lady, you know? So if your mother likes to wear suits and goes to work and likes to smell like she's in charge, then I think that this is a really good scent, in my opinion. I also think that it can also be a little bit of a sexy scent as well, so I think it also works for like date nights and stuff like that. So I would definitely say that this would be a really good option for scent wise for your mother this year for Mother's Day, and I would highly recommend it. They also sell the exact scent for a hair perfume, so you can put it in your hair. That might be a little bit more cheaper if you want to go that route, but I do have both of them, and I can say that I love the scent so much. I definitely use it on times when I want to feel like that, you know, that bass, wear my little, you know, blazer or whatever, or if I'm wearing like a really like that little black dress and I want to smell a little bit like a boss lady, then I would put this on, and it smells so good. I would highly recommend it. So the next item for beauty that I want to recommend are makeup brushes. So I have shown these before. These are, I'm gonna just show one because it's kind of hard to show. So this makeup brush set is by SL Miss Glam Beauty, and this is the Boss Babe set. It has the two jewels, and then it has the handle is this very beautiful pearlescence nude color, and I think that this is such a really nice makeup brush set for mothers out there. SL Miss Glam Beauty does have other makeup brush sets that I think your mother would like as well. I'm gonna get a new brush set of this for my mother for Mother's Day. and I think it's like a perfect set. It has like the two pink jewels at the top, and this is called the Boss Babe set, if I haven't mentioned it. Also, for a lot of the products in this video, I will have links down below in the description box for most of the items I have here that I will be showing you in this video. A couple items, I won't be able to link them because I either bought them a long time ago and I cannot find a link. But if I cannot find the exact link, I will also put down a link that for something that's similar. But I will have a link for this. So yeah, this is a Boss Babe set. You get a whole bunch of face brushes, some eye brushes, and as you can see, I have used these so much. They are such good quality and they are so beautiful. So if your mother likes to wear makeup and she likes to use pretty things and likes to display makeup and she has a vanity, then I feel like that this would be a really good purchase. In my opinion, it's very feminine and very sophisticated. It's not too young. It's not, I feel like it's a very, like there's no age to this brush set, you know what I mean? I feel like any age group would really, really appreciate this brush set and would think it's really pretty. But yeah, so I would definitely recommend this. The next item for beauty that I would like to recommend is actually a nail kit. So if your mother likes to do her nails but doesn't necessarily like to paint her nails in a specific color, and she wants to keep them like clean and clear, then I would suggest this one. This is the Premier by Dead Sea Premier Beautifying Nail Kit. Close. So this is what the item, and these are the items that are in it. I will take them out for you. So I use this a lot as well because I don't know if you guys know or if you need here, but for the job that I do, I cannot wear makeup or nails or anything of that sort when I go to work. So in order to make sure that my nails are clean and they at least look nice, even though I cannot put nail polish on, I use this set right here. So basically what it comes with is it comes with this buffing block. So obviously it has all the steps right here on how to use it, and you have all the different sides to buff your nails. Dead Sea Minerals Hand and Body Cream. And this is such a really good cream as well. And then this one, the scent for all of this is, I got the one in passion fruit. I don't know what the other scents that they might have, but this one is passion fruit, and I really, really enjoy that scent. So if your mother likes fruity scents, then I think that this would be a really good purchase. The hand and body cream smells like passion fruit and it's so nice. The next item that comes in this little kit is is a normal nail file like this. And the last item that comes in this kit is the Dead Sea Minerals Mineral Rich Cuticle Therapy. The component looks very similar to the hand cream, but it's definitely a whole lot smaller. This is the size of the hand cream and this is the size of the cuticle. So if your mother likes to have nice and clear nails and she doesn't really like to wear nail polish, but she does like to keep her hands looking nice, then I think that this will be a really good kit to have for her. I think she would really appreciate it. And obviously just you can also get other scents or other nail kit. This video is just more of like an ideas type of video, so you don't have to necessarily get these specific items. I'm just trying to give you guys some sort of an idea of what you could get your mother. So the next item that I would like to recommend for a Mother's Day gift is skincare items. But instead of skincare products, I'm going to be showing you kind of like gadgets that you can get your mother for skincare if she likes skincare. So the first thing is a facial spring brush set. So this one looks like this. So I did do a video on this spin brush set. This is the Duval facial spin brush. If you know who Gabby DiMartino is, here on YouTube, she literally gets sponsored by this company in like every day. But this is not sponsored. I purchased this with my own money. I did use her coupon code though to get 75% off. But I will say that I don't think it's worth getting the Duval Spin Brush. Yes, I do enjoy this and I use this every day, but I think that there are definitely a whole lot more like affordable alternatives because essentially this is just a facial spin brush. That's just it. But if you are curious about this, I will have a link to the exact video that I did for review on this product up here in the screen, as well as down below in the description box if you are curious. But this Duval Spin Brush comes with 5 different heads. So this one is the facial cleansing head, and then it also comes with an exfoliating head. This is the exfoliating head. This is the cleanser head. And then it also comes with a body brush head to wash your body, this giant one. And then it comes with little nail heads as well to kind of buff out your nails like that. I don't use these two, but it is an option if you like that. I don't even use the body brush because I like to use an exfoliating glove to wash my body with, so I don't really use this. I literally just use these two brush heads, but that's just me. And because of that, I'm letting you know that I feel like you can get a whole lot more affordable option for a facial spin brush for your mother. If you don't know much about facial spin brushes and where to get it, then I will have a link for this down below, as well as Gabby DiMartino's coupon code for 75% off, because please, please do not pay their full price. Don't do it. Don't do it. The next item that I will, that I would like to recommend, that is actually one of my favorite things ever, is this facial steamer. I will be having a review video on this coming out soon on my channel, so stay tuned for that. But in short, this is a 3-in-1. It's a facial steamer, a humidifier, and as well as a towel warmer. And when I say it's a towel warmer, that means you can take this top part off and get a hand towel, a wet hand towel or a regular hand towel, and put it in there, and it will steam the towel for you so you can use it for your skincare. I mainly use the facial steamer, but I do on occasion use the humidifier, especially right now because it's the springtime and I do have really bad seasonal allergies. It is nice to use the humidifier. But when I'm doing my skincare every night, I always use the facial steamer just so it can open up your pores and all of your serums and creams can penetrate the skin, and it'll be a lot better of a result for your skincare. So if your mother is into skincare or is starting to get into skincare, I would highly recommend this. And I feel like for what it is, it's it's a very inexpensive product. I did get this on Amazon. Again, I will have all the links down below, so go check that out. And I will do a full review of this product in a separate video, but I did want to mention that this is in my opinion, this is a 10 out of 10. If you think that, oh, does she like it, does she not? I love this item, okay? Spoiler alert, the review video is going to tell you that I love this item. I'm just going to show you how it works in that review video. But I would recommend this for any mothers out there that love skincare. Okay, so the next item that's kind of like more of a decor pieces. I have 2 items for decor pieces for gift ideas. And one I have shown in a previous video, and that is, oh, it's kind of dusty. Is this kind of like Beauty and the Beast inspired pink rose. This is what it looks like. It has the pink rose in there. This is a fake rose inside of it, and you can easily take this off or leave it on. It also has a light switch, where the lights will turn on that's kind of like intertwined with the veins of the leaves. Veins of the leaves? is intertwined with the stems. Goodness me. But yeah, so I think that this is, if you are looking for a very affordable gift for your mother, something that she can display, and if she likes flowers or if she likes Beauty and the Beast and she likes things like this, I would highly recommend it. This is very inexpensive from Amazon. They have a whole bunch of other colors. They even have bigger ones where there's three flowers in here. But yeah, I think that this would be a really cute kind of affordable gift if you don't, or if you can't, or if you don't want to spend too much money on a gift. I feel like this is a really nice gift instead of just getting like a normal bouquet of flowers. Alright, so the next decor item that I have here, this one unfortunately I will not be able to link, but I will try to find something similar. But this is a jewelry box. And it's a like kind of like a princess themed jewelry box, and this is what it has. It has the quilted design on it. It has like a little mirror, and it has like the little crystal ball as the opener. And this one, because I love Disney, when you open it, it does play Disney music, and it has some of my jewelry in it. But I think that if you wanted to get a gift for your mother, you can definitely get her a really nice jewelry case like this one, or you can get one that will play music or type of music that she likes to listen to or that she likes or whatever. And I think that would be a really, really good Mother's Day gift idea. The next items that I want to share with you are kitchen items that she would like. First items, I have done a video on this before, but they are just the pink, they are just the pink pot and pan sets that I got from Amazon. They do have a whole bunch of other colors, but you guys know, I love pink, so I got the pink one. It definitely comes with a whole bunch more pots and pans, giant pots. And it comes with several kitchen utensils as well, like a spatula and like a ladle and things like that. So I think it's a really good price for what it is. So you can pick up the pot and pan set that of your mother's favorite color. And if it's pink, I will have the pink one down below in the description box. I have been using this for almost a year now, and they have worked just fine. Nothing's wrong with them. It hasn't changed colors. It hasn't burnt anywhere. Like, it looks like it's brand new, basically. So if your mother likes to be in the kitchen and she really likes pots and pans, or if she needs new pots and pans, I would say that this is a really good purchase. The next kitchen item that I would like to recommend, I have shown this in a video before as well, but these are the Mason measuring cup. Mason jar measuring cups. So this is what it looks like. It's pink and it says Mason right there, and it has the cup, the half cup, the is that a third? Yes. It has the third cup and then a quarter cup, and it's really, really cute to display on your kitchen counters. So if you're mother likes to cook, if she needs new measuring cups, or if she doesn't have measuring cups, then I would recommend this one. I think they also have a baby blue color in this. So if your mother likes pink or baby blue, then I think that this would be a really good option for you. I did get this on Amazon, so it does have a 2-day delivery with Prime if you wanted to get that for her last minute. And then another Mason item that I got from Amazon for the kitchen is this sponge holder. And this one also came in pink. And this is what it looks like. It just looks like a Mason jar, but it has this opening. It did come with this sponge. It's a pretty good sponge, but if your mother wants to use a specific sponge, then she can obviously take this one out and put whatever sponge that she's using inside of it. But this is kind of what it looks like, and it's a really pretty jar. I think that they also have also a baby blue color for this, if I'm not mistaken. So again, if your mother likes pink or she likes baby blue, you can pick your color and get it for her on Amazon Prime. Okay, I have been loving this. It definitely makes my dishwashing a lot more cute and a lot more fun when I have this right next to my sink. It definitely keeps the counter a little bit cleaner because obviously you're not putting this nasty sponge that's all wet on top of your nice counter. You can just put it in here. But yeah, so I would highly recommend this. So that was everything that I wanted to show you guys for the Mother's Day gift guide. I hope that this was helpful, whether it gave you something to get your mother this year or at least an idea of what to get your mother this year for Mother's Day. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and comment down below which one of these items was your favorite. And yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, and I cannot wait to see you guys next time.